is underway. I can't wait to see how this fight plays out because he told us on Thursday that despite his opponent's submission acumen, he's more than willing to engage him on the ground.
A lot of times guys fight with their ego. They try to go and fight their opponent in their spot. Let's see if this
somehow stays in the fight.
One, two, stop.
There's an efficiency with which he operates in these situations.
He knows exactly when to throw, exactly when to hold, and it's allowing him to really control the grappling aspects of the fight.
There's a song there, right? Know when to hold him, know when to fold him. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the jump.
Taller fighter landing a knee with the body.
Oh! Oh, he's hurt bad. Wow.
Nice little shot lands. Back to the feet. Nice job landing the knee there. Nice little shot lands. Oh! Back to the feet. Here, DC, 39 total strikes have now landed for you, DC. Cormier gets hit with a kick. That one. Oh, here the shot. Told us he was going to attempt the mission
accomplished. Mission accomplished. It does not get much better than that.
Back to the feet. Oh, big left hook there.
I'm so sorry. Sorry, not sorry. Sorry, not sorry.
Tonight, it's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming. So he'll see the replay and he'll probably shake his head, but ultimately, this is a huge result and a huge win for that fighter here tonight.